You should recognize this building. It's the Grand Rapids Public Museum. But did you know this building only houses part of the museum's collection? But you may not recognize this building. It's the Community Archive and Research Center, and underneath it is a whole hidden trove of treasures and artifacts, and we're gonna find it.
Why don't we just take the elevator?
That makes sense.
The elevator is going to take us down to one of the museum's collection storage areas.
Alex Forrest is a collections curator for the public museum.
That is an impressive elevator.
And he will be our tour guide.
This is one of the museum's storage rooms. This room has a lot of our oversized collections, a lot of vehicles, and a lot of our natural history collections.
The museum has over 250,000 artifacts of different types, shapes, and sizes.
So we have several different kinds of canoes, birch bark canoes, dugout canoes. This is a wage maker wooden boat that was made right here in Grand Rapids.
These storage items are often rotated in and out of different exhibits.
So what are we looking at here?
This is a scale model of a Grand Rapids furniture factory from around the turn of the century.
Each piece has a story.
Can you tell me something interesting about one of these things?
This right here is actually one of my favorites. This is the Rio Model B runabout, but it's been heavily customized. This is actually the fire chief's car and made in Lansing, Michigan.
Really?
Oh, wow. And some pieces had to be removed.
Why isn't this in the actual museum? That looks really cool.
This piece is actually, at this point, it's too fragile to exhibit. But as you can see, a lot of the different parts of it have been patched with plaster of Paris.
Yeah, that's a little scary.
The Grand Rapids Public Museum collection is really interesting because almost everything that we have here was donated by people in the community. You know, I don't have a great big acquisitions budget where I get to go to Sotheby's auctions and spend millions of dollars on something.
So we have American bison, we have leopard or cougar, we have bears. This is pretty amazing.
How much is the collection worth?
We have the collection insured for, I think it's around $10 million.
From fossils to bugs to taxidermy.
Squirrel.
Yeah, had to make the joke.
To police motorcycles, there is a lot of interesting things you can find underground.
Wow, that was a lot of stuff. I can't believe there's an entire collection here in your basement.
Actually, there's three more floors.
Three floors of stuff, really? Well, if people want to check it out for themselves, they can go online or you can get an appointment, right?
Absolutely, give me a call.
All right, pretty cool. In Grand Rapids, Steve Zaagman, WZZM 13 News. I heard you had shrunken heads.
We do.
Shrunken heads.